I hate it. It's not good in anywhere, really. It's very, very temperamental.
It's not great.
It cuts out.
Yeah, it doesn't really. It's not particularly.
Yeah. 4G just didn't work at all. So I put the 3G back on and it worked fine.
I think what we're trying to do at the moment is understand how cost effective it is going to be to deploy at this kind of level, and looking at using existing infrastructure as much as possible. It is a big undertaking, but the potential that 5G is going to unlock is going to be completely transformative.